Good morning, RB Hudson STEAM Academy scholars. Today is Wednesday, September 23rd, 2020. This week's announcements are being brought to you by the teachers of the Fine Arts Department, Ms. Hannah, Mrs. Bryan, Sister Yomi, and Mrs. Waters.
The mission of RB Hudson STEAM Academy is to produce world changers by providing innovative learning opportunities to include parental and community partnerships through science, technology, engineering, arts, and math in a safe and nurturing environment. The vision of RB Hudson STEAM Academy is to develop scholars' critical thinking skills through rigorous and relevant content in order to maximize their potential in a global society.
Great morning, scholars and world changers. This is Sister Yomi bringing you the Bulldog Creed. I am a Hudson Bulldog. I will be prepared for class and ready to learn each day. Understand that I must treat others the way I desire to be treated. Learn to follow directions and cooperate with others. Learn to always do my best. Dare to dream. Own up to my responsibilities. Give respect to people, especially myself and property. Because success starts with me. Have a great day, scholars and world changers.
Our eighth grade character message is be a public speaker. Everyone can speak up and be heard. Our seventh grade character message is listen. Good listeners are better decision makers and are highly valued. There are no birthdays for September 23rd, so happy unbirthday, everybody.
Today's artist spotlight shines on Little Ashmar. After picking up a bass at the age of 7, Little Ashmar immediately found his calling. The son of an accomplished multi-instrumentalist, Darnell Ashmar Johnson, Little Ashmar was motivated to follow in his father's footsteps. Little Ashmar was featured on the local news, and people were starting to pay attention to the kid virtuoso. He also showed incredible stage presence, jamming with professional bands at live music venues throughout the New York tri-state area. At such a young age, Little Ashmar had already made a serious impression on the music community, receiving high praise from notable artists such as Victor Wooten, Nate Watts, Reverend Run, Christina Milian, Kool & the Gang, and Bootsy Collins. Introducing the baddest 13-year-old bass player in the world, Little Ashmar.
All right, everybody, he's 10 years old. He's only been playing the bass for 3 years. Folks, make some noise for Little Ashmar.
Come along and ride on a fantastic party.
Remember, scholars, success takes order, organization, respect, responsibility, and motivation. Have a wonderful Wednesday and take this world by storm. Now please join us for a moment of silence.